I've been waiting for this day a long time, partner. Whoever you are, you just saved my life. Time to get the hell out of here. That was unbelievable. Thank you. Thank you so damn much. You don't understand. I've been trapped here for months. See, the highwaymen dragged me out to this camp, and they had me working on stuff for the twins. I need to get back home. I got a getaway ride all ready to go. Come on, let's get moving before more of those sons of bitches show up. Name's Nick, by the way. Nice to meet you. Hey, follow me. I got an idea.
You're doing good here.
Pulled up in a boat shed just down that hill over there. I was taking her for a test drive when these assholes showed up and caught me with my pants down.
I thought I made peace with death, but I guess not.
We fought tooth and nail to bring Hope County back to life. Now we gotta fight tooth and nail to get it back.
Help! Somebody!
The people here are... Hey, let's get the hell on out of here! Straight ahead! Such a smart idea! Hang on! Hell yeah! That was crazy! Damn it! The highwaymen! can't get away from those goons. And believe me, I've tried. I once knocked two of them down with a torque wrench before they ganged up on me. Said if I ever tried anything like that again, they'd kill my family. Only good thing that came out of that was here and they're still alive. It's been so long since I've been home. Since we've been all together. I don't even know what I'm gonna say. We're in the clear. Thanks, partner. Now let's refuel and get home. You see that check? Stop there!
Let's do this.
Carmina? Do you know where my wire cutters are?
Kim.
I know I put them here somewhere.
Hold on.
Ugh, they were just here.
You lose something, darling? Hey, baby. Hey, you know, if you're busy, I could always come back. No. Hey, kiddo.
Thank you.
Don't piss off the twins anymore, please.